the same time, we're also focusing on fashion and films this time. We bring it a little extra because you know, fashion and films work together. We spent a lot of efforts behind art last year, but this time films are coming into play a lot more. So we look at that. In terms of designers, we have 10 very interesting young designers who will be showing on the first day. That's the on day one. Along with that, we have developed something called a mentorship program. In the mentorship program, we have three senior designers, that is Kanchana, Darshi, and Upeksha, who would mentor the younger designers, and they would be also on the panel for the award that we'll be giving to the one deserving high potential young designer. So there's a more effort on kind of fixing our supply chain of designers for the fashion industry, just to the next level. Then in terms of, I can't do this without the partners on this table. So I'm really thankful for Mark. He's our 12th year this year. HSBC has understood the vision, along with Manish, I think is the 10th year, 10th year this year. Then Unilever is over 5 years. So everyone was on the table, Ram and Fernando, since the beginning. Right. So we've come a long distance and it's quite, and we're planning interesting things with them as well, like with Range Rover, we have the first, their plug-in hybrid is being launched here. With Huawei, we're doing fashion films because the smartphones and things work together very well. With Jaguar, we're doing a design collaboration. Another thing that's really interesting is the Sri Lanka Design Exhibition is what we're going to host for the first time. So 10 designers are going to pick up their archive pieces, and the exhibition would be for the period of one week. So all these things will be showcased at the time.
I think this is the first step, and the next step would be even bigger, I hope. And we can make it something really, really Sri Lanka specific, where it goes as a real Colombo Fashion Week. So, once again, we're delighted to be a part of the whole effort. We're delighted to be associated with everyone on this table. And I wish you all the best.
I wish to reiterate the sentiments of my colleagues here on the head table. It's very exciting to see how this event has grown over the years. I've participated as a member of the audience on two occasions so far, and this the third year that I'm here in Colombo. Very pleased that we've been invited to participate in what is really Colombo's premier event of the year.
It is exciting times for fashion in Sri Lanka, with Ajay and the team announcing the next 15 years of roadmap for the industry, and Unilever introducing its premium hair care brand that has very close associations with fashion, Tresemme, to Sri Lanka. Tresemme has close associations with New York Fashion Week, London Fashion Week, Milan Fashion Week, and to us, what better place than to launch it in Sri Lanka than through Colombo Fashion Week.
And this year we are planning on new things with the new setup. We are planning on launching new couple of vehicles, especially the plug-in hybrid Range Rover, and this is a good opportunity actually, having you as our first Jaguar customer, so we are proud to have you. So congratulations.